it certainly seemed as though that relationship was irreparably broken. Such is not the case, but I assure you, the Alpha Academy are intent on spoiling this little reunion tonight.
Chad Gable now so methodical, working on Cedric Alexander, with Otis and Shelton Benjamin watching on.
Shelton, Cedric, former Raw Tag Team Champions, would love to return to the top of the mountain, and they did so under the tutelage of one of the best minds in the business, MVP.
Why do you say he's one of the best minds in the business?
You ever had a conversation with MVP, KP?
He's a smart man.
Of course he is, that's why I said it!
Oh,
good Lord, man, incredible power by Chad Gable. Cedric looking to push the pace. Able to match the speed of Chad Gable. Epic forearm in the corner.
Oh, my!
Right to the base of the skull. Cedric is fired up right now.
Under the guidance of Shelton and now MVP by his side, Cedric Alexander is rolling.
Cedric with a neuralizer right between the eyes of Chad Gable, and the Olympian is rocked. I just got a glimpse of Gable's eyes and the lights are on, but there was nobody inside.
Oh, watch out, here comes Cedric. Caught by Gable.
Oh, dear. Exploder on the outside at the feet of MVP. And it's elementary from here on out.
Cedric's a long way away, but Gable takes flight.
Diving head, but that's going to do it.
Watch the leg now for the victory, for the Academy. Shelton Benjamin.
Benjamin keeps this one alive, but has drawn the ire of the massive Otis.
Out of the way goes Shelton. His turn now, running knee rocks Otis.
Oh my goodness, one for each chin.
Oh no.
Wow! A Samoan drop by Shelton Benjamin. How the hell did he get Otis up that high?
330 pounds of Otis.
Oh wow, explosive impact by Gable, making the climb to the top turnbuckle.
Gable now.
Great athleticism.
Going home. Alexander. Knees were up.
The Cedric Alexander School of Chiropractic Medicine opens for business.
Here are your winners, the team of Shelton Benjamin and Cedric Alexander.
Well, whatever the nature of this alliance is, it appears to be that at least as for tonight, MVP may have been the missing ingredient. Break the rules, break the laws. This is the moment we change it all. Break the rules.